Hello, Betty, it's me, and today, my hair. I'm going to show you my slime shop. It is called Cape and Slimes, I think, because, like, I figured out a name, because, like, my dad suggested that name, so I'm going to go with it. I think it's Cape and Slimes, or at least Slimes. So I just want to show you some of my slimes. Yeah, I'm not going to show like all of it. I'm going to show you. I have 3 in stock right now. I'm going to make more. But here are the stuff that I have in stock. Wait, oops. These things are $1.50. Like, I might even make them $1. So this is really sticky, but it's really jiggly. Wait, let me get this. I wouldn't really recommend buying this, but like, look. It's really jiggly and I love it. Like, watch me poke it. I mean, if you really like jiggly slime, I would recommend buying this. It does come with like activator, like no borax. I might not do the slime shop and only do it for my friends, cause. It's so addicting to play with, guys. I think it's really jiggly and I love it. This is lime slime. Next one, guys, please leave names because I don't know. I kind of figured out names with Julia, but like, I don't know if Julie's doing it because we're doing, like, another business. It's confusing. I think I just might do it on my own because it's too confusing. Like, because, like, you need to, like, make slime and you need to, it's really confusing. So I am going to go through and activate them all more a little bit. And I really, really like this slime. So, yeah, I think that might be cereal. I think that's it. Maybe it's, no, I don't know. I don't know, no idea. Look, it's addicting. So now I'm going to show you mermaid slime. Look, guys, this is my mermaid slime. I love it so much. My cat could have quarters. But yeah, as I said again, I am going to send it with some activator and activate it. Like, I'm going to send it with some activator always. Next is some clear glitter slime, and my first customer will only get this. And yes, it can be family, so like, don't be mad if you don't get it. I also might just do a giveaway, cause like, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a giveaway for this, and I know who's my first customer is gonna be out of my friends, cause like Alexia asked, so it's gonna be Alexia. So, like, don't be mad if you didn't win. You will have, like, a lot of other chances to win some slime that I make. And this might be going to Alexia. I need to pick out of, like, a bin. But I'm pretty sure it's going to go to Alexia because, like, she has a lot of luck right now. But it might be Julie, it might be Maya, it might be Mackenzie, it might be Emily, it might be anyone. So next, what I'm going to be showing you is this is like And, guys, I think this might be $3. Just $3. Because, what do you think, guys? I'm going to make the containers bigger. And, like, this just might be it. Like, these containers, it might just be, like, $3. Nope. This is also being a giveaway. My big slimes. So, not that slime, sorry, not that slime. Like, I'm gonna activate that slime. That's the mermaid slime, if I like, have to restock. Oh, also, there's some things I didn't show you. Like, some slimes I didn't show you. I didn't show you this one, or this one. Oh, I guess this one wants to go first. So, this is cereal slime. That's addicting. And then, what's another one? This is green tea or coffee. No hot chocolate. Because it's like green, so like. This is like my almost favorite. I love this one. This one is this banana slime. That's really a good slime. I think that might be my favorite slime. And then, like, yeah. And I think that's all these slimes I have in stock. And like all of them I made, except one. And that is the glitter slime. So I'm gonna cut it to Emily. And like, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of like the video because I'm gonna be doing some ASMR. Cut it to six slimes. Wait. It's very glossy. So I'm gonna show you the other slime that he sent me. Sorry guys. Okay. It's called Cookie Monster Sunday. This is like an addicting slime. It's hard, but if you look at it, it's, I don't know how I made it. I don't know, guys. Comment down below how he made it. Because it's like, it's really thick. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you have, like, a great day, so bye!